Good morning. Today we will discuss some questions from exercise 6.1. Question number 1. 2x plus 1 divided by 3x plus 2 is equals to 9 by 10. Cross multiply it. 2x plus 1 multiply by 10 and multiply 3x plus 2 by 9. On multiplying 2x plus 1 by 10, we get 10 into 2x plus 10 into 1. Multiply 9 by 3x plus 2, we get 9 into 3x plus 9 into 2. 10 into 2x is 20x plus 10 into 1 is 10 is equals to 9 into 3x is 27x plus 9 into 2 is 18. Move 27x from left right hand side to left hand side. Plus 27x become minus 27x. Move plus 10 from left hand side to right hand side and plus 10 become minus 10. So 20x minus 27x is equal to 18 minus 10. 20x minus 27x is equal to minus 7x. 18 minus 10 is 8. Move minus 7x from left hand side to right hand side. Minus 7x is multiplying by x. So on coming to right hand side, it becomes divided by 7. So x is equal to minus 8 by 7. Next question, x plus 3 by x plus 1 is equal to 7 by 6. Similarly, cross multiply it, multiply x plus 3 by 6 and x plus 1 by 7. On multiplying 6 by x plus 3, we get 6 into x plus 6 into 3. On multiplying x plus 1 by 7, we get x into 7 plus 1 into 7. 6 into x is 6x plus 8 in, 6 into 3 is 18. 6 into 7 is 7x plus 1 into 7 is 7. Move 7x from right hand side to left hand side, plus 7x becomes minus 7x. And plus 18 becomes minus 18. So 6x minus 7x is minus x. 7 minus 18 is minus 11. On cancelling minus signs, we get x is equals to 11. Next question. C part. 4x minus 3 minus 2 by 2x plus 5 is equals to 0. Move this from left hand side to right hand side. Minus become positive. So 3 by 4x minus 3 is equals to 2x plus 5. Cross multiply it, multiply 3 by 2x plus 5 and 4x minus 3 by 2. 3 into 2x plus 3 into 5 is equals to 2 into 4x minus 2 into 3. 3 into 2x is 6x plus 3 into 5 is 15 is equals to 2 into 4x is 8x minus 2 into 3 is 6. Move 8x from this side to left hand side, positive 8x become negative 8x. So 6x minus 8x is equals to minus 6 as it is. Move plus 15 from this side to right hand side, plus 15 becomes minus 15. So minus 6 minus 15. 6x minus 8x is minus 2x is equals to minus 6 minus 15 is minus 21. So x is equals to minus 21 by minus 2. X is equals to minus minus cancel out each other. So x is equals to 21 by 2. Next question. 3 minus 5x by 3 minus 4x is equals to minus 5x plus 1, 5x minus 1. Take minus common from numerator. So if we take minus common from 5x plus 1, in brackets we get 5x minus 1. Because we know if we multiply minus by 5x, we get minus 5x. Minus by minus 1, plus 1. So, take minus common and we get in brackets 5x minus 1. Here, numerator is 5x minus 1 and denominator is 5x minus 1. They cancel out each other and we get minus 1. Left hand side is same. So, now solve it. 3 minus 5x, 3 minus 4x is equals to minus 1. Cross multiply it, 3 minus 5x multiply by 1, we get same 3 minus 5x is equals to minus 1 by 3 minus 4x. 3 minus 5x as it is, minus 1 multiply by 3 is minus 3, माइनस वन मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस फोर एक्स, माइनस माइनस प्लस फोर एक्स, माइनस फाइव एक्स एज इट इज, मूव प्लस फोर एक्स फ्रॉम राइट हैंड साइड टू लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, वी गेट माइनस फोर एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस थ्री एज इट इज, मूव पॉजिटिव थ्री टू राइट हैंड साइड, वी गेट माइनस थ्री. सो माइनस फाइव एक्स माइनस फोर एक्स इज माइनस नाइन एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस थ्री इज माइनस सिक्स, एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस सिक्स बाय माइनस नाइन. सिंप्लीफाई इट, वी गेट टू बाय थ्री, सो द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज टू बाय थ्री.